Hi, I'm David Fivecoate, and this is the saxophone. The saxophone is a wind instrument. You blow into the mouthpiece and start the fluttering of the wooden reed, vibrating the column of air inside the tube. So it's a single reed instrument, much like the clarinet. You make higher and lower sounds by opening and closing the keys and making the tube shorter and longer. And this is the alto saxophone. I really hope you'll take saxophone lessons with us at the Music Institute of Chicago.